Fast, little red. This place, yes, this would be just perfect as my new turf. You can keep that stinky old hovel of yours. You might want to turn tail and get out of here. This cat fight could get a little hairy.
The line between love and hate is blurrier than I thought. It would appear the rumors of lovely ladies on this planet have been slightly exaggerated, because the ones I just ran into were the exact opposite of lovely. That's right, Hately. No, that's not a word, but I... Uh-oh, they're back! I'm still looking pretty Hately! Yeep! Careful, bub. That's not the look of love in their eyes. It's the look of knocking your block off. Of course, you realize this means war. I guess the course of true love really doesn't run smooth. But hopefully we bumped some sense into those Sapphire's heads. No doubt this was all the result of some of Sinestro's leftover mind control. Well, here's hoping we've seen the last of that on this planet. Maybe I'm sticking my beak in where it doesn't belong, but... I might be overstepping my bounds here, but I think these lovey-dovey sapphires are falling in love with a bad crowd. As in, a villainous crowd. Whether it's those big arms or something else that's won them over, love is definitely blind here. So, it's up to us to lead those smitten sapphires to safety. I might be overstepping my bounds here, but I think these lovey-dovey...